Last year, OnePlus blew away its mobile rivals to bag our Best Phone of 2016 award, and now in 2017 it's back with a sleek and shiny OnePlus 5, boasting a new dual lens camera and super premium specs. Here's our full OnePlus 5 review. Although this is the most slender OnePlus handset to date at a shade over 7mm, that sleek metal frame hasn't changed too much. It's still a comfortable to grip 5.5-incher that's reasonably easy to operate one-handed. Ooh-ah. Those edges are pleasingly curved, so no sharp bit should ever dig into your flesh. Plus, that aluminium finish is tough enough to resist scratches and hides greasy prints really well. Just a shame it isn't water resistant to boot. We're pleased to see a midnight black model available from launch as well, as this was one of our favourite finishes of the 3T. You can also get a less exciting slate grey version if that's your bag. Beneath the OnePlus 5's display, that ceramic fingerprint sensor is housed. And as before, this is pleasingly responsive. Just tap your recorded digit at the sunken surface and you'll be straight into your desktops in a jiffy. Although the resolution hasn't been boosted up to a sexy bit of Quad HD, that Full HD panel still does the job. Visuals are still pleasingly crisp whether you're surfing the web or kicking back with some Netflix. Colours are quite punchy, viewing angles are solid, and on top brightness the OnePlus is positively retina searing. Of course, there's no support for HDR video, something that you will find on other phones like the LG G6 and the Xperia XZ Premium. So if you do demand the absolute best possible visuals right now, you'll have to look elsewhere. Once again, there's no micro SD memory card expandability, so you're stuck with the storage built into the OnePlus 5, either 64GB in the slate grey model or 128GB with the midnight black version. On top of Android 7.1.1, you get OnePlus's own OxygenOS overlay. This hasn't changed a significant amount compared with earlier versions, although there are a few new little bits thrown in there. Customization is the key, as you can tweak pretty much every part of the interface and even personalize those hardware buttons. For full details on the new and existing OxygenOS features, check out our full OnePlus 5 tips and tricks guide. When it comes to performance, the OnePlus 5 is definitely right up there with the very best of them. With the mighty Snapdragon 835 platform on board, everyday performance is stupendously quick. Apps load up so fast, you'll swear they popped on screen before you even tap the icon. You can happily multitask with two apps side by side with no signs of fatigue. And of course, you get a generous choice of either 6 or 8 gigs of RAM, with the more generous measure packed inside that midnight black model. The Snapdragon 835 chipset is pleasingly efficient too, and both Android Nougat and the new OxygenOS offer plenty of resource management tucked away in the back to extend that longevity. For instance, the battery optimization feature automatically restricts the background activity of any apps unless you otherwise specify. You of course have a battery saver mode on board as well for those really tough times when you just desperately need to wring out a little bit more life before charging. With typical everyday use, I got well over a full day per charge once the battery had settled. Even with quite intensive use, the OnePlus 5 will happily last you the full day. Dash Charge is once again on board, which powers up the OnePlus 5 to near full capacity in just an hour, while the handset remains ice cool throughout. Definitely no worries about long-term damage. So, on to the biggest change compared with the old OnePlus 3T, namely that dual lens snapper that's now neatly tucked away in the corner. You get a 16 megapixel f1.7 aperture lens, as well as a second 20 megapixel f2.6 aperture lens, which combine to capture crisp, detailed photos. Thanks to that dual lens setup and the new portrait mode, you can also expect some great looking bokeh in your snaps. Video can be shot at up to 4K resolution, with the option to record time-lapse and slow-mo footage as well, although the image stabilization only works as high as Full HD at 30 frames per second. Shame that there's no OIS to talk of. Check out our full OnePlus 5 camera review for samples, analysis and the rest. While the OnePlus 5 isn't quite perfect, it does offer a competitive flagship experience for less cash than its rivals. Killer performance, slick software, dependable photo quality and plenty of extra smarts make for a great handset, as well as impressive value for money. For a full OnePlus 5 review, check out recombu.com/mobile and don't forget to subscribe to that Recombu YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.